is finished. Literally, the goal of today is to finish off getting enough fortune spheres to max out everybody else's luck. Everything up to that point has been completed. Currently, Titus and Orin are the two that have literally everything maxed. Kamari is currently working on it. I suppose after this fight, I will show where exactly he is in regards to the luck staff. Probably just sell off all the regular potions that I've still got so that he uses the high potion. Still hit max even with 131 health. I like it. Also check and see, do I restock my Phoenix Downs? Kind of. At this moment, let's see, just two. Yeah. Right now, Kamari's luck is at 94, but we're going all the way to 255 on everybody. That is the plan. Break the 100 luck limit threshold. And I did replace a couple, like strength 1 and strength 2 spheres out with some more strength 4s to more or less pretty much guarantee I'm going to be hitting the maximum when low health on some of the characters. And on top of that, I replaced all the not plus 4 luck with luck 4s. Oh, and one other addition to Kamari specifically. Because I've got, or I ended up getting maximum dirt matters, just farming up all the different spheres necessary for maxing the stats. Kamari now has ribbon on his current armlet. So that is two characters with almost guaranteed protection from all status ailments. this will definitely probably take a while. Because basically each character needs a total of 60 fortune spheres to max out their grids. And it takes about 2-2.5 minutes each a battle with this thing to kill it. So I've got 60, 120, 80, 240 guarantee. As long as I get the overkills, it'll take half that basically. So I have roughly 120 fights for at least 4 of them. Let's see. 100, 4. Ish more fights to max everybody out, give or take. Depending on how lucky I get with dark matter drops, quote unquote lucky. Let's be real, when doing this, specifically this, getting the dark matter drops is very, very obnoxious, because that's not at all what I'm wanting to get. A little bit off screen. I ended up getting 2 dark matter drops in a row from this. So if the luck continues to persist in that form of matter, this is gonna take way longer than it needs to.
Yeah.
another set of two. Basically, the system pattern that I've gotten into for doing this is basically do five sets of two battles. After every second battle, heal up just to restore the MP. And then after the second of the fifth set, go ahead and just go through and apply the spheres as necessary. Occasionally I will do a third bout in between the second one and healing up. But typically that only happens if of one of those two sets I end up getting dark matter instead of the actual fortune spheres. I'd like to know why the Megaton Punch is always an insta-kill no matter what. If I'm not mistaken, with Ribbon, death is able to be countered, basically. And I believe it's with Fenrir when it uses the Fang of Hell, which is death, among other status ailments. It doesn't always kill as long as you have Ribbon. They can have a chance, but that's it. And yet, Megaton Punch, it's a simple, it hits you no matter what, you die. Does it like a set 100,000 damage, since you can't have more than 99,999 if you're even that lucky to have it? Thank you. dead already. Thank you. Set. One more. Then recovery. Nice. Nope. Water. If he didn't counterattack every single time, this would be great. We'll be right back. too. No, I'm not hurting on the Phoenix Downs yet, but better safe than sorry. Might have hit Maxwell, he's at 131, but can't see. Sorry about the one hit, but if Sagittarius' health is too low and he doesn't hit the max, I don't think it would count as an overkill, and I don't want to get stuck with only a single. And I got Dark Matter anyway, screw that. Nope, I did not want Chat. Fight. Thank you. Eater. Tear everything up again. And hopefully not get more dark matter. I don't need it. That's better. Good. Final set. If I can actually talk to him. Damn it. I figured that he was gonna attack him, but I was hopeful that he wouldn't either. Let's see. I still hit. Still hit the average of 50 some thousand, or because I'm only 2300, will it be less? Okay. Supercharge says fuck the health limit right at the moment. I'm just gonna hit it. Works for me. Speed things up by basically 3 turns. Or 2 turns, actually. We'll be right back. So I need to go and get the last, or what should be the last Jet Sphere too, so I can get a tornado on Orin. No dark matter. I said no dark matter. That does not mean give me dark matter. Because I don't need them. Probably replace 10 of like the plus 1 or plus 2 strength spheres with the plus 4 strength and probably get to the point where I can hit max damage consistently even while at low health. Might be something to do later on. Come on. Thank you. Oh yeah, I did the one and then checked everything else. So technically I guess I didn't need that last one, but eh. Oh well. For some reason, I was thinking I missed it on somebody. I didn't. We're good. No. There you go. Should basically be hitting nothing but crits. Actually, I want to do the strength thing. I don't think I will this time. The idea sounds pleasant, but I'll pass. I just want to get the luck done. Assuming I get everything that I need, I should have more than enough.
Yeah, I will for a fact have more than enough to finish off Kamari.
my way down the line. Point, seeing as how he's at least always, or basically always, hitting criticals, I could probably just murder the crap out of the guy until I have 99 spears. Heffron?
Yeah, no, I know a glass that is not full of popcorn. It's not popcorn run.
But, I'll be right back.
Thank you.
being careful.
Right. Yeah, that wasn't a whoopee-doo kind of bad way.
That's what they said. He gets nominal damage. He has to. All he cares is that this is fixed. And what they said was terminated.
Right.
For being terminated, their policy is bullshit. Which they said under both Title IX, which is really coming from the feds, stuff they have to do to follow the requirements to keep federal funding. Violation of that. And they're violating.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll go here. Assuming I can get sets of 2 and 5 more hits, all will be well. Yeah. get a fortune sphere weapon. That would make this so much better. Unfortunately, no such thing exists. But there's a different reason that it doesn't exist, let's be real.
Spring.
perfect. Be able to finish up Kamari. Unless I missed one during my counting. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh no, I didn't. I mean, I did, but didn't. Messed up the counting. Because I spaced the fact that I only got the one from the other thing, because I didn't get the overkill. Come on. Now we can finish it up. Thank you.
missed one. Huh. Okay. Nope. Because I don't want to move away, I'll use up one of my master spheres. This is good. Bar is good. Waka, Yuna, Riku, and Lulu. All that remains. Let's do it. Nothing but a huge grind fest now. A continuous with no interruptions besides healing and restocking.
Thank you.